Okay, fine, it's not a business trip. Look, I just need to get away by myself.
I don't know why you buy it.
I already thought that. Rule number one still stands. Do you remember last year, man, that brought the affection?
Oh, sure.
Just cough until you're really, really sick and you don't want to catch up, okay? And keep your
distance.
Can you handle that?
Yeah,
I got a sore throat.
Clean the motor after. You cannot have any oil dripping.
Can I handle it?
Thanks, though. So, he's done something the other day, complaining, dead, and he wanted some people to mow that little section over there.
Well,
they mowed everything, and not only that, there's three mowers sitting there in the driveway that haven't been cleaned, three mowers, and there was nobody in the staff, there was nobody here to do it.
Hey,
so who the hell did it, Ed? And two of them are rude and a little unruly, and they're the ones that don't talk to us, you know, they don't deign to talk to us. They're rude people, you know, rather ignorant, so they don't know any better. And they're so rude, they didn't clean the lawnmower.
Pero también
puedes elegir ser más. So I'm going to tell you how life will be when you have your clone.
Pensar sobre un montón de partículas que.
Do not clone yourself, Kurt. I guess the message show today. Because you already have others out. I mean, I have told me that I'm going to meet myself one day walking to the beach. And the funny part is I'll be with Carol. And then after I talk to this other version of me, Carol will leave with him.
Bye, Steve. Come to the party.